All right, we're here for your next BJJ workout, okay? We're gonna do a mix of some beginner and intermediate techniques. There will be a little bit of instruction, but mainly we're gonna move and get a nice workout in. So you can just turn this on and get a nice sweat, okay? If you wanna make the workout a little bit easier, you can do less time on the drills. If you wanna make it harder, you can lengthen the time or just rewind the video and do it all over again, okay? We're gonna be doing some solo work as well as some work on the dummy. Each of the techniques I'm gonna show on a dummy, and if you don't have one, you can just use a pillow or a couch cushion even, okay? Or a heavy bag works well as well, all right? But let's just go ahead and get warmed up, all right? Let's move the shoulders. Good, go forward and backward. Just wanna make sure we're a little bit loose. Good, big hip circles. Keep your knees a little bit bent. Both directions. Good, bend your knees. I just like to rotate. Open up my shoulders, my core a little bit. Good, just a couple of squats. Nice and slow. Don't worry. We'll speed it up in just a minute. Nice. This side to side. Keep your hips low. I always practice keeping my elbows in, my hands up. That's good for self-defense and for your grappling. All right, let's start with our first exercise. You're gonna need to know your break fall and your stand and base. So just quickly, okay? When you do your break fall, you should be able to squat all the way down, keep your chin tucked, rock back. Should be very gentle. Then you're gonna place one hand behind you, other foot bent, raise the hips, and stand up, okay? All right, so on that fall, okay, I'm not jarring myself. I should go to squat. Just keep rounded and gently fall back. So I can even do this on a hard surface. Okay? So we're going to do that with a side shuffle. So whatever room you have, sink your hips down, elbows in. Side shuffle. Break fall. Stand in base. Side shuffle. Break fall, stand in base. Stay low the whole time. Make sure you do both sides when you're standing in base. Good. All right. And again, do more. You want to get a better warm up or a better workout. The next one, these are just killer, all right? You have two options. You can just do the lunges, okay? The one we're going to do is the jumping lunges. So from here, my knee almost goes all the way down to the ground. We're just going to jump and switch. All right, we're going to go for 20, all right? Here we go. Ready? One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Woo! All right. That'll get you warmed up quick. Next one, bear crawl. Okay. Just gonna bear crawl. When you get to the other side, plant one hand, step through, grab one back. These are great workouts for us. You get the triceps here, come back to your bear crawl. Switch to grab walk, So on this next one, we're going to need to do a sprawl with a couple of these drills. Okay? Now, if you're on a hardwood surface, then you can take out the sprawls. Okay? If you're outside or you have a nice matted area, then the sprawl will be good to practice. Okay? On your sprawl, first of all, you're starting low in your stance. Okay? So, I want my elbows in, low in my stance, so I can defend some takedowns. All right, I'm going to show my sprawl back here. So, I'm putting my hip to the floor. I want it to go hands, hip, and then feet to the floor. Okay? So, as slow as I can, I'm shooting myself back, pushing my hip to the floor, and then my feet out wide for base. And just hop back up. I'll do it one time. Right here. So I'm low. I'm shooting my hands back to where my feet line is. Okay? And then popping back up. Alright? Make sure you practice that slow. Okay? So if this is new for you, just bring those hands back. Boom. Sprawl back. Okay? Alright. So from here, what we're going to do is do our break fall. Get ready to stand in base. We're going to elevate the hips and add the kick. Reach forward, stand in base. But then from here, we need to be ready to defend the takedown. So I'm going to sprawl right after I stand up. Okay? All right, so together, here we go. We're going to do five. Break fall. Add the kick. Sprawl. That's one. Add the kick. There's two. Three. Switch sides. Take a couple deep breaths. Alright. Let's keep going. Okay? Let's do some movements. So the first one, so we can move this out of the way. On the ground is the arm bar movement. Okay? So from here, you're gonna squat down. Make your fist. You're gonna plant your fist on the floor. Alright. I'm going to stay on my toes. I'm going to rotate my hips. One foot is going to come out in front and stay planted on the floor. Now watch here. Two ways. I can come back to center and then go the other side, or you can just keep it moving. Okay? So here, all the way around. All the way around. Good. Hopefully you're warming up with me. Let's do 10 total, 5 on each side. Here we go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Nice job. So all the weight should be in your hands there. Okay? Another good one, and we're going to need this one today, is the crocodile push-up. So on your crocodile push-up, push up, take a step forward. Okay, now I'm live toes with my back foot. My other foot stays planted. We do another push-up. Dropping that hip, just hovering above the floor. Step back. Other foot steps up. Push up. And back. All right, let's do 10 total. Ready to go? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Woo! All right. Okay, there is one more drill that you guys can do. I'm just going to throw in there. All right. And this is like great for the cardio. And it involves three basic movements. Okay. So it involves our double leg takedown, our heel toe knee. So I'm always staying low. I lunge forward, drive onto that knee, and step forward. I'll mix that with the sprawl that we did earlier. Boom. And then lastly, I do my heel toe knee, step forward. Whichever leg is up, I plant the opposite hand. I take a big step through, plant that knee to the floor, and turn. Okay, one more time. I'm shooting, step forward, plant the opposite hand, big step through, look the opposite direction. Last time, heel toe knee step, plant the opposite hand, big step through, step around. And I'll just go between those three exercises. Right? So I might shoot, stay low. I might shoot, step through, slipped a little bit there, a little slower. Shoot, step through, and I might sprawl, pop back up. All right, turn a 1 minute timer on. Whew, that'll wear you out. Okay? Let's do a little bit of technique. On the dummy. All right, quick explanation here. You're gonna start in side control, okay? The goal is to keep as much weight on the dummy as possible, okay? So we're in side control, wide base, all right? First thing I wanna do is go to mount. So I'm gonna, for this one, put both arms on the same side, switch my hips. My hips are still up off the floor. Take a big step over. Hug, mount position. Now, bring one arm over, drop your hip, take a big step, and dismount. Grab the needle, side control. Stay low, go around, okay? Then I can switch sides. So I can block the hip, go the other way, step through, good base, mount, bring the arm over, dismount, thread the needle, alright? You can do that for about 30 seconds, alright? I'll go ahead and turn the clock, you can go ahead and start. Here's how to do it on the target, or your pillow, good side control, one arm over. Switch, step over, mount position, one arm over, drop the hip, back step, keep your hips up, thread the needle, okay? Switch the hips, step over, mount, arm over, back step, boom. You can use north-south too. All right. Do 2 or 3 rounds of that, okay? And get faster with your technique, okay? All right, let's work the knee on belly position. Make sure your knee looks good. All right. Start in side control. Okay, now guys, you see what position we're in right here. One leg back, the other leg planted, okay? All right, so you guys can see. This is like our crocodile push-up. Except we're just dropping that hip to the floor. All right, hands on the opponent, push up to the belly. Hands on the chest, bring my knees together, swivel, switch sides. Knees together, swivel, switch sides. A little faster, I try to in one or two big steps. Hands on the chest. Walk around. Hands on the chest. Walk around. Good. All right. Lastly, you can add in the arm bar. Okay? You can do this even if they don't have the arm. Okay, if you have the arm, hug. Throw the leg. Teeter-totter. Push up. Start again. Switch. Switch. Mix it up. Walk around. Arm bar. Ready. Set. And go. Here's how to do it on the target. Knee on belly. Knee on belly. Walk around. Okay? Switch sides. Throw the leg over. Arm bar. Come back up. Knee on belly. Switch sides. Throw the leg. Arm bar. Awesome. Ooh, take a deep breath. These are pretty quick rounds. You can press pause, do 1 minute, do 3 minutes, okay? All right, here's another one. This might be more the intermediate phase. I call this one, not me, I learned it from a good friend of mine, a cowboy mount. Good side control, okay? I'm gonna keep my hip connected to the dummy. I'm gonna use my back leg. It's gonna step around and mount. A lot of times you end up right here in a great armbar position. I can just hug, finish my armbar. Let's look at it again. Staying low, boom, cowboy mount. Finish with my armbar. Come right back, okay? All right, go ahead and drill this one. Stay as low as you can. Keep your hip connected. Mount. Hug. Arm bar. All right. As many times as you can in 30 seconds. And go. On the target, same thing. Hips down low. I step through with that bottom leg. I'm right in that S stretch we did earlier. Hug the arm. Throw the leg over. Arm bar. Come back. Stay low. Keep my hip connected. Throw this leg over into that S stretch. Hug. Arm bar. Alright. You can do a couple rounds of that one. Nicely done. Okay. Let's do a little guard pass work. Okay? So you got your dummy, I want you to step one leg to the side. I'm bringing this leg back and stepping through to the knee on belly. Rewind. One step to the side, draw that leg back, step to the knee on belly. All right, good leg workout here, good cardio. So one more time, step to the side, draw the leg back, knee on belly. Make sure this leg is far out. Not here where they can grab it. Okay, far back, a little bend in the knee. Okay, sit back. Boom, and pass. Sit back, and pass. 30 seconds. Ready, go. On the target, same thing. One step, big step through, knee on belly. One step. Boom, and back. And pass. And pass. Let's see it a couple more times. 3, 2, 1. Woo! Awesome. All right, guys. We are nearing the end, okay? One little advanced technique to finish. All right? Involves a little bit of a headstand. So you're starting in side control. I'm putting my head on the close side. Okay? for base and my head for base. Now you can start low. So I can just hop my feet over, land in good base. You can just start low, okay? If that's where you need to start, bring your head low. Hop over. All right, as you get better, okay? You're gonna start throwing those legs higher, higher, and switching sides. Head to the floor. Switching sides. One more time. Head to the floor. Okay, we're even close to the floor. Landing good base. That's another fun one. Have fun with it. All right, 30 seconds. And go. Start really slow with this one. You gotta build your confidence and your body awareness when you're doing this one, okay? Same thing on the target. Good side control. Head to the close side. Pop up on your toes. Boom, switch sides. And pop up. Switch sides. All right. Practice safely. And time. Okay? So, watch from here. I'm gonna do a 1 minute round, okay? Combining a bunch of the stuff that we just did. Use the guard pass, arm bar, side control, mount, north, south, knee on belly, switch sides, walk around, headstand, all right? You can use it all right? You can go as slow or as fast as you need, all right? So from here, a 1 minute round, and go. I'm gonna start from my guard pass. Pass the guard. Right in the arm bar. Good. Just use everything I've learned. Keep good technique. Use the S round from before. Start doing some rounds like that, you're going to be in good conditioning for when we're rolling, okay? Again, fix your gi, make sure it looks good. All right, guys, have fun with this workout. Add stuff to it, take stuff out. Try to give a little mix of something for everybody, from beginners to advanced. All right, guys, have a wonderful day. And I'll see you for the next workout. Train hard, guys. Happy training.